Yeah, it's a
Maybe, right?
It's a Family Guy reference. It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain. All right, so it's not raining right now, at least not in our area, but we are gonna see it. You can see outside of our area already building. Most of that rain gonna be coming late in the morning, really more so during the daytime heating, like we traditionally see with the heat and humidity. So just be prepared for that. So we have a clean sweep right now of the radar, the lightning we're picking up outside of our area. But here's a look at your hour by hour. We are gonna see a mix of clouds here, but most of that rain here, yeah, you start to see some of it popping up, mostly along and south of I-40 as we get into the late morning hours. Again, as we head towards lunch, some heavy rain, it looks like, in portions of North Mississippi. It looks like you're going to get the brunt of that again today. But then as we head towards the afternoon, it does again look still more widespread, but still in Mississippi, you're just not catching a break. As we head into the evening, it looks like we lose that daytime heating, we lose that instability, and we lose our rain chances. But by tomorrow morning, early on, it looks like we may start to see that rain pushing in earlier than normal and continuing through some of our morning hours. But it does look like it's going to be a very soggy stretch for us for the next couple of days. We also have a risk for severe weather for the entire Mid-South. It is a low risk. It's a level 1 out of 5. And what we're looking at again is heavy rainfall, which could lead to flooding because we have seen excessive rainfall already over the past several days. So we could quickly see some problems when it comes to the oversaturation of ground. We could see some flooding. We could see trees that have been just holding on maybe topple because of saturated ground. Maybe some winds bring those down, and then that could cause some property damage. You could see power lines down, power outages, things like that. So that'll be what we have to watch for today. As far as the amount of rainfall we're looking at, now this is just through Wednesday afternoon. You can see it's quite a bit. Now this is going to change a lot, but you can see where most of the rain is centered. It's south of I-40. Holly Springs right now showing 5 inches of rain. I don't think that's going to be the case, but you can see quite a bit in some areas that border Panola and Lafayette County. But most of it, again, south of I-40, most of it in North Mississippi. So we are looking at our temperatures right now this morning, still pretty mild, 76 in Memphis. Most of us in the low 70s to mid 70s, so pretty comfortable. The earlier you get out, the more likely you will be able to get out. So that's good news. As we get through the day, it will start to warm up quickly. Around 10 o'clock, we feel like 89, 95 around noon, but then we start to cool off because of all the rain. So if you want to get out and get some things done, get them done early. As we get through the rest of the week, temperatures staying in the mid 80s, but rain chances are so high, that's why. As we head towards the weekend, rain chances taper off, temperatures begin to drop. It'll actually be pretty nice. By next week, we may actually even get a pre-taste of fall as some really nice cold air is expected to push into the area. So we'll be looking forward to that and keeping our fingers crossed that that forecast holds. But we'll have to get through this rain first. We'll keep you up to date on Facebook, though, at Local Memphis. And don't forget, we do love to see what's growing on. And we have some beautiful tomatoes, I believe, that Evelyn Bull has been growing. Look how beautiful and colorful those are. Hopefully she's made some. I personally hope you've fried them up and made them into some delicious. Put them with some pimento cheese. Maybe I'm just really Southern. I don't know. But anyway, those sound really good. From Memphis, Tennessee, you can text me your pictures, 901-321-7520. Just let me know what you're growing. You can send those in and I'll text you back.